Indian Foreign Secretary S. Jaishankar flatly told Pakistan that it can't be in denial about terrorism and terrorist groups in Pakistan targeting India. Pakistan can't be in denial about the impact of terrorism on relations between the two countries. Terrorist groups based in Pakistan targeting India must not be allowed to operate with impunity. He also told that India wants early and visible progress in the Pathankot terror attack investigation.